I'm a little sweaty, as you can maybe tell, I don't know. But I'm a little sweaty because I just finished my upper body workout for the day, but today I really need to get a booty workout video filmed for you with my new booty band, which you can buy these in the link in the description box below. If you don't have one, get yourself one. If you don't have one and you have another booty band, it's okay, I won't be upset. And possibly a set of dumbbells if you want. If you don't want it, you don't have to have them. So I'll be using a set of 8-pound dumbbells today in my home gym here, which I've had for many years. I've been doing home workouts for a long time. So I love them, I believe in them, and it's great. It saves you money and all that great stuff. So today I'm going to do a follow along HIIT workout. It's gonna be 12 minutes long, not too crazy. I wanna focus on full body with the glute band, so we'll do a little bit of glute focus too. Glutes are your butt, just in case you don't know. A quick, easy first booty workout for you guys. You can make it harder though if you want. You can make it harder with more resistance or like the dumbbells, like I said, or do go faster or whatever. So I'm gonna get my timer and then we're gonna get started. So warm up before you do this. I like to do, you know, some jumping jacks, stuff like that. Just kind of get your blood flowing. Let me know if you want a warm up video too. Let's get started. This is the hour, the darkest place. Dante's Inferno, the devil's maze. It's a good world. We'll be right back.
just a friend.
I'm pretty sure you can definitely probably see it on the camera by now, but leg workouts always make me sweat really hard. So I hope you guys sweat just as much. Let me know what you think in the comments below. Was it too hard? Was it too easy? What else do you wanna see? These are all things I do personally when I'm not in a gym. So I'd like to share some more gym stuff with you as well, but I figured I would start out kind of slow and start with a home workout, especially since everyone's at home because of COVID and stuff. So start out with a nice little home workout with the band. So let me know what you think. Leave a comment. Give the video a like if you liked it. Hit the subscribe button if you haven't already. And I will see you guys in my next video.